100 years of the Ossetian genocide. Dear our viewers, we are going to start a series of programs which dedicated to the 100th anniversary of the Ossetian people's genocide. For two centuries, the people of South Ossetia have constantly experienced all the horrors of hatred from their southern neighbor. 100 years have passed since 1920, when the people of South Ossetia were on the verge of complete annihilation. The atrocious punitive detachments of Georgian Menshevik associations went through the entire territory of South Ossetia with fire and sword. 1920 year. This particular date causes us a storm of emotions, indignation towards the enemy who are fascists throughout South Ossetia. We have a desire to recreate the real picture of those years. Our new project is dedicated to the 100th anniversary of the Ossetian people's genocide.
Last year, the President of the Russian Federation, Vladimir Putin, during the Global Summit on Production and Industrialization in Ekaterinburg, clearly set priorities in Georgian-Ossetian relations and described the events of the 20th year of the 20th century as genocide.
Осетия вошла в состав Российской империи в 1700, дай бог памяти, по-моему, 74 году. Вошла целиком, и южная, и северная часть. Как самостоятельное государство. Абхазия в 1810 году тоже как независимое государство, как княжество. Позднее начали происходить события в рамках единого государства. Южная часть Осетии вошла в Тифлисскую губернию. Никакой Грузии не было, была Тифлисская губерния. Абхазия развивалась таким образом. Когда развалилась Российская империя после Первой мировой войны, то Грузия предприняла попытки поглощения Абхазии. Образовалось независимое грузинское государство. И при помощи германских войск в 1918 году Грузия Абхазию оккупировала. Вели себя оккупанты очень жестко. Еще жестче действовали грузинские войска в Осетии в 1919 и 1920 годах. По сути говоря, это именно то, что сегодня называется геноцидом. Все это хорошо бы знать сегодняшним грузинским властям. Нельзя об этом забывать никогда.
The candidate of historical sciences, advisor to the president of South Ossetia Коста Пухаев, writes in his book The Genocide of South Ossetians. The genocide of South Ossetians in June 1920 is a manifestation and direct consequence of their national liberation struggle, and therefore those who died as a result of the punitive expedition of the Georgian National Guard should not be considered victims of the revolutionary struggle of South Ossetians against the hated Menshevik regime of Georgia, but victims of the national liberation struggle of South Ossetians. About 75% of the Ossetian population lost their homes and property during that period of time. They were forced to leave South Ossetia. Hundreds of villages were burned to the ground and more than 10,000 people were killed. The southern part of Ossetia was almost completely looted and burned.
In our materials, you will see and hear the testimonies of children, grandchildren, great-grandchildren of our compatriots who experienced all the horrors of those years.
Ma mod mod nefedi der. Ma jirtoy kvrjistun si mesin kvrjie adam shefedi mi kakutu. Ola bi tuyna. Liga datta. Shadista ba haydar madam mukhat chastam. Zikora khukhad ma. Ya agundar javak kudu kavan. Ixsar dan bazadistam. Jitchu te sodome. Rusta o sarmeis. Kon jitchu te sodome. Vabchega lom embaxan banat tavdi. Kondodun jenavadist falam ajo biro dan tavdi. Fer fexsta khat chastma karaz lom berdistam. Madam ibla kharkan porkhay sho uza tol namuk simbali. Falasavi nolin dafta. Na istoria tan qazne gu alghuzun khabartay. Falak gagan qazne gu tragi gu khabartay.